Tonight's Scotiabank Player Profile features Senators captain Daniel Alfredsson, drafted 133rd overall by the Senators in 1994, and now the longest-serving captain in the NHL. Born in Gothenburg, Sweden, he remembers how important his father was in developing his hockey skills.
I think he didn't favorize me towards the other kids, which was hard on me, but in the long run, definitely benefited me.
Career highlights for Alfredsson include winning the Calder Trophy as Rookie of the Year in 1996, a gold medal at the 2006 Winter Olympics, and numerous Senators records, including the all-time leader in games played, goals, assists, and points. And that's tonight's Scotiabank Player Profile.